opening statements in the retrial of the man accused of killing a Queens jogger. 20-year-old Channel Lewis is accused of sexually assaulting and strangling 30-year-old Karina Vetrano. She was attacked in Spring Creek Park near her home in Howard Beach in August of 2016. Lewis's first trial ended with a hung jury last November.